called boots on the ground, which means we actually go out to the construction site and meet with those businesses and those residents along the corridor and let them know the impact specifically to their properties and answer any questions that they might have about upcoming works and scheduling. For us, taking that extra step, going to meet with them, letting them know if there is a problem, whom they can contact or who they can call, to reach out, to actually have a friend on the LBJ Express, that's our goal as the PR team. They're aware of it prior to it happening, so that they can plan accordingly, makes that impact a little less painful. Granted, there are times when say they have a big event that we need to maybe plan around. So we try to work with those businesses on some of our scheduling. We want to ensure that everyone is fully informed, to the best of our ability. And we've got several tools in place. There's social media through Twitter and Facebook. We've got the LBJ Express website. We actually have a blog site to where we go in depth and explain some of the construction that's happening, where it's not on an engineering level and that we can actually understand it. And we, just want everyone to be aware of what's going on. And, that's our biggest goal, and always willing to improve.